Alright, so Nick and David and also Rich is reading her first time for today. Here is the first stop. So you are going to take a train. And you are going to take a train and bring it to Blue Sky as fast as you can. Nick. Right? You have to take the train over there with your gold train. Got it. Okay, Nick. You are free to go. Okay, I'm on it. Oh, we gotta put that switch in. This is a really epicenter. Okay, here is a train. And then we'll get in there. Hey, Tom, are you enjoying this ride so far? Yeah, I am. Shut up, Mama. Okay, you're almost there. About to arrive, buddy. Okay, now here. It's time to start slowing down. Okay, we are stopped. Yep, now it's time to drop it off. Okay, David, you are going to take a train all the way to Baltimore, and you are going to have fun on this ride with your friend. His name is Rich. Got it. You are free to go. Thank you.
Train.
I see that. Can you not turn it down?
Huh?
Can you not turn it down?
Don't turn it down?
Is it turn it down? Well, Mel's phone's dying.
What?
Mel's phone's dying.
Hey, I'm gonna be there in a second.
Hey, which way is it going? Oh, it's going the other way, towards Royalton. Okay. Baltimore is... Wait, I messed up. Blue sky. Oh, gotcha. I mean, I will drop it off here. Is that fine? Yeah. See, let's go. This is being as if class 777 in a nutshell. Never mind, I wasn't talking anymore. Oh my god! So you beat 1989 on CP Rail! Oh my gosh! No way! Okay. We are done, yay! Okay, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this Valley episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one of this. Let me know if I want to make a departure. Thank you for watching, and bye! Have fun, and thanks for watching this Valley episode. Thank you for watching.